How you doing? Yep, it's me. It's me, Marie. Yeah. Oh, here comes your nurse. Okay, I'll just stand back and wait a second. Sure. Oh, do you want me to move that? I can put my coat somewhere else. Gran, so, yup. It's me, Marie. That's right. Yeah. So you're having some lunch? That looks like some good jello. Yeah, I love jello. The last time I had jello was like, gosh, like 10 years ago when my mom made it. When I was sick, I remember I had the flu. Oh, yeah, it's me, Grand Marie. Yeah. Do you want me to help you with that? I don't want to take over or anything. I just, well, you've got it. I think you've got it. You've got it, right? So, have you gone to any activities here? I saw they had a sing-along. There's a flyer for a sing-along. I like singing. Yeah, I really like singing. Singing. There's a dinner coming up. Do you think you'll go to that? Hot in here, isn't it? I said it's hot. Well, I'm a little hot. I mean, maybe it's not that hot. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm the only one that's hot in here. It just feels like the heat is just blasting in this room. Is there any, like, is it possible to open a window? Well, no, I don't want to, never mind. I don't want to make you cold. I mean, that's not what I'm here for. I'm just a visitor. This is your place, so I can always take off my sweater. Oh no, I don't want any of your jello. It's your, no, it's yours. It's your, go ahead, have it. No, I can get something later. I'm not even hungry.